As an alliance, we will stand firm and united to meet the test of this moment. Here's how.